For a while, I've been feeling stuck, trapped, confused, looking for a way out. The last thing I want to do is give up on myself. I don't want to go back into a path that I battled and fought myself out of before. So I'm choosing to fight again. I decided to go on a hike. I went to a hike that I wasn't familiar with. I wanted to feel lost. But in this case, lost in a good way. Soak in more of what's around me. Listen to the noises that are surrounding me. And appreciate my journey. For the first time, even just for a little bit, finally felt like I've escaped. Ira Spring Trail, 6.5 miles round trip with an elevation of 4,320 feet. Certainly wasn't easy, but I got there. Someone once told me that I have a huge heart, that I loved too much, but never left any room for myself. I wondered why they thought this. I never made comparisons. Comfortable doing weird things in public. I wear what I want, when I want. Don't often ask for approval. I'm comfortable with who I am, I think. I love myself. Think I love myself enough. So what does it mean? What is self-love? Sometimes it's okay to put yourself first. It's okay to sleep in till late in the afternoon. It's okay to not want to hang out with people. It's okay to go to the movies by yourself. Sometimes it's okay. It's okay to buy expensive things for yourself. It's okay to eat junk food. Sometimes it's okay to be selfish.
It's boring.
It's also okay to not feel okay. It's okay to feel your feelings. It's okay. I don't know exactly what self-love is, not yet at least. I'm sure I'll get there. But I know one thing for sure. Smile. Because it's the easiest, most simplest thing you could do for yourself.